Okay, guys, I'm sorry about my, beforehand, I'm gonna say I'm sorry about my audio. I did not realize I had my, this part right here, I just didn't realize I had my, auto-tune on, but, I didn't realize until now that my mic wasn't at 100% volume normally. It should be, I'm guessing, with my new Windows update that I had, so. I'm sorry about that in advance, and also, please do not spread any hate towards CSRP. I already said that in the video, but please do not do that. The good server I hope to get unbanned. I just want to explain why I was banned, and yeah. Also, again, link in the description, my Discord, Jesse's Discord. Also, I will be going back to streaming soon. This video is probably going to be up on, maybe on the 17th, on Thursday the 17th, maybe the 18th, but I'm going to be on my beds on Sunday the 20th. So I have like 3 days for this video to go out, okay? It's between one of those days, otherwise I'm going to be at my dad's and possibly streaming, possibly not. I don't know. I have to figure out something. See you guys in the next video and peace.
What are you guys thinking of this video? This video is a new version of my band. I'm CSRP because I didn't realize that half the video you could barely hear my audio. Sorry, I edited it, it was perfectly fine. Didn't I did my audio, as soon as it transferred, we got the internet stuff. So, you guys noticed, as you guys can tell, I'm using my streaming stuff, because otherwise I can't use my camera, and otherwise I can't chroma key correctly. Also, I don't have my lights set up at this time because I went over to my dad's for a little bit over the weekend, which was around on the 13th, and me and my dad invited my friends over. We went over, we stayed at our house, we played video games. Before he got there, I recorded 2 videos, and I recorded 1 video with him. I'm sorry in advance, but apparently the mic audio was, not corrupt, but we were talking the whole entire time, but apparently it didn't pick up my audio. It picked up the game audio for about 30 seconds and cut completely every single part of audio cut out. So that was, and then, so, so I don't have it, but, so, I had sent a fake nitro light. Apparently, what we didn't realize, is that it was a possible IP grabber. I scanned it with McAfee virus protection, which in my book is really good, and then I tested it, and then I clicked the link myself, and then it says that we protect your PC. So, I don't know if McAfee didn't register it, or how that didn't work, but, then I, so I didn't realize, so I sent that, I lost a bet with my, friend, and with my friend, we were playing zombies, and he said, hey, you get down for just send us, like, that link to anyone, that they push, because Ronan McAfee, did not realize, I'm guessing he didn't realize that he was a chief of the LAPD, but, yeah, I can tell you that there. And then, also, and then he goes, oh, haha, funny, instant termination. And I go, oh, great, I couldn't do anything because my phone was about to die, but I was on the phone with Jesse, and Jesse said, hey, I'll talk to him, I'll talk to Ronan about it, give him all the information. After I let my phone charge a little bit, I called Jesse, and Jesse goes, hey, it's just 3-day ban from the LA Discord. And then I go, oh, okay, never thought of anything about it. It's been more than 3 days, so no ban. 4th day, no ban notification. Actually, no. The second day I woke up to, you have been banned from the server known as California State Roleplay. And I went, that's stupid. I checked it with. And at first I thought it was a normal moderator or even a moderator in training who banned me. It was the head of staff, but... Which is stupid, and then... ban, and then... Spent the ban appeal, waited a week, still no reply. I may have accidentally submitted a ban appeal again. I don't know if I accidentally did because I was typing and I somehow something loaded where it said that I submitted it. I don't know. I don't know if I actually submitted it. I DM'd Dayon on the server, senior administrators, and Catherine responded. So, that's basically it. But other than that, it made no sense. Oh, man. Let's see. I'm gonna check through all my files. So you can hear me. Which sucks. Also, bought a new webcam. Complete garbage. Waited 2 weeks. Complete garbage. Never buy it. It said, I don't know if you guys can read this, but it says full 1080p. You can't really read it because I'm not going to focus, but it said full 1080p. It gives me like 7, not even. Really, the really lowest amount of the ping or whatever. I don't know. And that sucks. And then also I will be attempting to upload more CSRP pre-recorded videos. I do have one pre-recorded video. It's going to be an hour-long control. You're going to see the whole thing. See that. Some of it's kind of boring, but it's probably going to be set up as a premiere or something like that. Jesse, because we were recording a video, and you guys can't see this, but there's like Matt Harris, because the day we were recording a video, me and Jesse went over to I don't know, but they have cats, kittens, and I think he has hair on my mic. Thanks, Jesse. And then we will, but other than that, that is basically me explaining about CSRP. Please do not spread any hate to CSRP. It's a good server. I don't think I should have been saying. Okay, see you guys in the next video, and stay tuned for more. It's going to be a thoughtful hour long. Peace. Oh yeah, also link in the description, CLRP and vlog through our special Discord, aka Jesse's server. I helped him make a Discord. Okay, yeah, you guys. Don't forget, link in the description for me and vlog through us's Discord servers. Mine is TLRP, the first one, and vlog through us's the second one. Okay, see you guys.